to catch up. That's pretty scary, actually.
Yeah. It's like those fortune tellers at